I'm so happy we moved. So much wise. And it is confirmed we were cursed at that house. Because then was able to cook something completely without setting herself on fire. So it was not them. It was the house. I thought it's not a stove either because I bought the model stoves. I don't understand, but it's fixed, I think. Right, Nim? Please? Oh, God. We have to go. So much for our cooking. It's the rules. We already moved out of the city, so I gotta behave. Should we go for humor or hijinks?
Humor.
Comedy it is.
They're gonna think Christmas is hilarious.
Huh?
They're gonna think Christmas is hilarious.
Yep. God. It does run in the family. I call it Christmas hysteria. Hosteria. She's got her comedy juice. Num num num. Oh no. Impossible sausage. Hey, snap. Impersonate pranksters. Which snap is? Oops. Oh, his fault for not being on the right side. Neck and neck, my patootie. Be sarcastic about voodoo. Sausage. Level 7. Ooh, wow. We're getting levels quickly. In the lead, hooray! Oh, look at an elder.
Could you
He's so mad. No, how are they in the lead by so much? Still winning. That's dumb. How? Oh man, how? She's done. He's caught a night. Let him win. Doesn't matter that much. Good for you, dumbass. He's fun, fireworks. Let's go do some mischief before we go. He's just better at being a prankster. Arangaba. Are you? One more prank. There we go, now she can go home. Finish your food. I didn't put light in the bathroom. She didn't. Close family dynamic, okay. Right, Dais-y. Here we go, Dais-y. All grown up, kinda. All teenaged up. I'm gonna start working on our homework. I'm gonna throw some lights in the bathroom real quick. Nothing big. So, I may over there too. Look cute, I think. I'm gonna open a portal in the Sims bathroom. Probably a bad idea. Let's do a painting. Perfect. There we go. Bathroom complete. Maybe throw a glitter, but. And this is what's become of Dais-y. Same Dais-y, just taller. Who are you yakking to? Nim? No. It's Naomi. They're both equally as corny. And Naomi, how about you take care of this since you're being intrusive. Do her work yet? I feel like she did, but yeah, she's fine. She, yeah, we just got back from that. Duh. And she's a very smart girl, so she'll get an A super quick. Gotta start thinking about where to put her. Dais-y likes jokes, yay! He's not a big stick in the mud. Oh, you need a bath, Miss Nim. Good idea. Also need lights for right here. Desk area. I know what I'm looking for with this, though. Perfect. I'm out of the painting. Painting. We have no need for paintings. We have a bunch of video game posters. With that, can you check something? Okay. Sorry about that. Okay, I think we're done here. Are you harassing her, helping her? Can help her. Yeah. Done with the homework. Not extra credit. I'm going to do that. Always, always, always. Miss Dais-y. Yeah, I'm happy with the decision I made. I did struggle over those chairs. I'm actually going to switch the other ones out with these two. Why would there be wheelie chairs? That looks better. Thing. Stop messing with things. And go back to helping her. Yay. All is right with the wild. See you next Sunday. I know. She has a social life. Last camping trip of the summer. Last camping trip of the summer for her. Mine are just beginning. I'm so excited. We're just confirming crap. Making sure all our forms are in. Win the door. She's so dramatic. She's so pretty though, I can't stand it. Well, look at her moms. They're both very pretty. Okay, Dais-y's first day of school. We'll see how she likes it. We never finished extra credit. Oh, we can finish in school. We've been being over dramatic over God knows what. Okay, let's... Oh, yeah, it's done. So let's talk to the Prince Eye pal, I suppose. Is that you? Yep. Respectful introduction. Oh, she's stinky. Oh, no. You know what? I'm gonna give her a little boost because it is a shower, but... My bad. I just wanted to be happy. It's not cheating. Learn about new school. He's playing Sims Forever or whatever. Let's go get a locker, okay? Classroom's probably here, so. Game locker. I've never been in that classroom. Yo, get your locker. Decorated. Oh, Let's do goth decorations. Oh. Work time. Or school time. Oh, they're cute. Very minimal. Whatever. It's just like a computer chip. And they what? Okay, super boring. So we. We're hungry though, so we'll have some food. Let's get a junior lunch. The chicken flying team all cut in front of me. They take our food. Somebody take your food. Get your food. Yay, she got her food. And we're gonna study. Respectfully introduce yourself to your teacher. What a strange girl. Will you go to class, ma'am? Thank you. I'll help you out there too. My bad. I zoomed out on your needs. Chunker Floopy, what? Okay, that part was cool, but okay, we're done. Done the whore of the day. You are gonna get some food. Oh, she impressed her teachers. Good. Those are huge hairs. Those. Rude. I just stopped here to eat my freaking sandwich. You should probably shut up. Rude boy. Well, lunchy poo and get the hell out of here. I go home. Thank you. Tends to join the game. Oh, I didn't get to use a sling set before she grew up. But go ahead and swing. I think you feel better. He's so much fun. Tree to swing for a nap. The dog. Oh my God. It's food. This little food area right here. It's a cozy bed. And some toys. There it is. Beautiful. Okay. I didn't beat your poor boy. Just lost our dog. Forgot all about the food. Are you eating rancid cake, ma'am? Get rid of the freaking cake. And clean up, you nasty, yeah. Your daughter with the homework. Extra credit. You can do it. She's gonna be A in no time. Gotta start thinking about what kind of house I wanna build for. Let's look at her personality again. You're looking at. You've got. I'm 30, creative music lover. A big family, happy family aspiration. She's a political activist for a career. Oh, yeah. And she's got a master the charisma skill on two instruments, achieve at least level 5 with singing, busk on her free time and earn money by being a living statue, have triplets at each age up with a good parenting trait, at least one, and complete one collection. So we need to figure out what we want to be collecting. That's a fun thing to have. Okay, so she's gotta be. Okay, this is useless now, so. Let me get her something cute. Look at that area. Maybe like, okay, what can I put there? Oh, no. Oh, stupid. Who is it? Is that gray? That's gray. Okay, mushroom it is. I like that. I'm not sure we'll use that, but it's cute. Then we're gonna turn the koala. That look cute. Let's look at accent tables. Okay. It's kind of silly, but I kind of want to do it. Sheep and a lamp. And put the lamp on the sheep. Maybe we can get another livestock. Lamp? No, maybe not. Oh, what's this? I kinda like that. Yeah. That's what we're working with. That was fun. To you. Best of all. Love you. There's definitely nothing else we can do with Naomi. Naomi's just there. So we wait. Thing it up. Oh, it's fresh food. Chicken saltambuca. Nice. We were gonna cook, but we didn't have to. Because the stove didn't blow up for once. Hooray for that. Oh, I'd hurry that up. Okay. You can finish your chicken. Did I misplace her violin or I think I did. Yeah, we did. I'm gonna rebuy it for her. So she has some form of joy in her life. Maybe not. She just has a pipe organ skill. Could be an option. We also have a harpsichord. There's your violin. I'm gonna get one of these. Whatever. Ping pong. We'll try a piano again. Right now. Not enjoying herself at all. But she is, so. Ah. enjoying it. Gonna send her a few days on her own so I can babysit them. Because we have to get her leveled up. 5 levels, so. Yeah, we'll do a study. She's so cute. I'll work out later. I didn't pay attention in time. Okay, oops, I lost everybody. I am going to excuse myself, actually, and went to the bathroom real quick. I'll pause it right here. Be right back. Alright. Was it needed? But yeah, I'm back. I just changed my jammies real quick, too. Well, was that it? So, here we are. Finishing the class up. This will save. Oop. You're friendly with a student and I love his hair, so we're going to do that. We're gonna be respectful. Because why not? Why ever not for? Buddy, buddy. You have to teach them props. Ooh. I'm gonna give her a little bitty booster. In his apartment. Go ahead and relieve yourself. So, meow. Oh, she found an up spot. Good girl. There you go. Get your butt to class. Computer science. Nobody's got a computer, but we're doing it anyway. Technology these days is amazing. Sigh. We impressed the teachers and learned a lot today. Attend the exam prep, please. Oh, Miss Nim got a promotion, didn't have to worry about her at all. She took care of her extracurriculars too, like already. Way to go, Nim. Attending camp prep. We missed it. We missed it. Okay. That. Hey, we're going home. Take a shower, take a nap, do our homework. I want to take a regular shower. Let it be speedy. Give us more energies. Yay, like singing. Do your homework. It's a cute little room, I love it. I'm gonna have to build her a big house. She's gonna have triplets, and I'm gonna get her a traditional spouse. I don't know about marriage though, because this family and marriage is cursed. Where you gonna hide it? Hide your shit. It's cute. Yay. Adorable. Now go to sleep. Left her guitar behind. I think Gorbash needs a bath. share some jokes. The startup bunny meme. Podcast status. Making internet history here. Oh, my back is spicy. Oh no. Oh. Passed away. Oh, it was the principal. Interesting. Oh, hey, puppy. Choice. Upload viral video. Yeah. Ew. You see that over there? Come on down there. Get some. sitting here alone today with a gift. I wanted to do good. Let me hang out with them. She'd be sad. When I do that, she doesn't even have anything to do. Setting up for anything. Very nice. And up jokes. Let's give her a treat in her favorite place. Time. Let's look at this neat frog. Oh, I gotta repost from Tragic Clown. Oh, this Tragic Clown likes me. I was worried. He always looks so down in the dumps every time I saw him. Frog cam. We're not gonna help, we don't cheat. We don't play that way. Oh, all the objects, you should get a, oh, cute. An attic stack. Oh. Not correct. Pump that right there. Wait. Pump it on the right level, huh? These. Settle the cube. Lily, hello. How long were you here? No. Sorry, let's wait for a second. The tournament. Luck two. Really? Professional rival. Okay. I'm actually starting to lose consciousness a little bit, so I'm gonna cut it a little short tonight. There's a fire. Yeah, you can put it out. Idiot. I think I jinxed that one. Idiot. Who did that? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna call it a night. I'm about to pass out. Thank you very much for hanging out. I appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your evening. Take care.